The question says that what type of interaction would occur between side chains of tyrosine and threonine?